Welcome to Kitchen with a Knife. Having a healthy sex drive is linked to feeling both emotional and physical well-being, and we all know that. But are we regularly eating the boosters, or rather healthy food? We know food really plays an important role in improving blood flow and heart health, boosting your libido and really improving your stamina. Also, eating a lot of vegetables, lean proteins and food containing less sugar helps with metabolic syndrome and various hormonal conditions. Today we will see the top 10 foods that play a major role in boosting your sex life. Number 10. Flax seeds. Flax seeds are also a good source of omega-3 fatty acids, which can improve cardiovascular health, which plays a major role in libido. It also contains L-arginine, which boosts blood flow and keeps sperm healthy. Oil present in flax seeds increase blood flow through the penis, resulting in larger, firmer and longer erections. This superfood is known for its rich antioxidant properties and keep you vibrant, as they contain lignans. Lignans are estrogen-like chemicals that have antiviral, antibacterial, and anti-cancer properties. This also implies that flax seeds contain anti-inflammatory properties. It's known to help women's fertility by improving their chances of conception. Flax seeds also help in promoting normal ovulation and in restoring hormonal balance. It also protects postmenopausal women from risk of cardiovascular disease. Number 9. Beets. Beet juice is high in nitrates. Your body turns nitrates into nitric oxide. Nitric oxide, a gas naturally produced by the body which improves circulation and your sexual health. Nitric oxide serves as a vasodilator to open blood vessels. High blood pressure doesn't just impact men in the bedroom. It may cause a low sex drive in women. Some people call beet as a natural Viagra. Naturally, it's low in calories and high in fiber, but it's the vitamins and minerals where the real story is told. It's high in vitamin C, that contributes to immunity and skin health. It's also high in vitamin B9, also known as folate or folic acid. This is used all over the body, supporting red blood cell production and reducing inflammation. One more important nutrient abundant in beetroot is manganese, which is also a strong antioxidant. Number 8. Apples. Estradiol plays a large role in sexual arousal. Apples, like wine and chocolate, also contain polyphenols and antioxidants that can stimulate blood flow to the genitalia, helping with arousal. Snacking on the fruit every day for 6 months cut cholesterol by almost a quarter. Apples are rich in a compound called quercetin. As far as sex goes, quercetin plays a role in treating ED, promoting circulation and managing the symptoms of prostatitis. Strawberries, blueberries, cherries and other citrus fruits are equally important. Needless to say, an apple a day keeps a relationship steamy. Number 7. Pumpkin seeds. Pumpkin seeds are full of valuable nutrients, high in antioxidants, linked to a reduced risk of certain cancers, improves prostate and bladder health, very high in magnesium, may improve heart health, high in fiber and hence, can lower blood sugar. Pumpkin seeds, like oysters, are packed with zinc. They contain antihypertensive and cardioprotective nutrients, all essential for optimal sexual health. The omega-3 fatty acids in pumpkin seeds may help with prostate health. Apart from helping with prostate health, pumpkin seeds also plays a significant role for increasing male fertility. Number 6. Avocados. Avocado contains the vitamin B6, which some studies show can decrease symptoms of premenstrual syndrome. It decreases fatigue, bloating and irritability. This might make it easier for women to get in the mood. For men, avocado can also increase libido a little more indirectly. They're loaded with minerals, monounsaturated fats which help protect the heart, and are full of vitamin B6 which help keep your energy and sex drive up, helping you last longer. They also contain folic acid, which is good for your nerves and heart. Number 5. Salmon. Salmon is well known for having heart-healthy omega-3 fatty acids. The pink-fleshed fish, as well as sardines, tuna could play a role in keeping your body and your sex life healthy. Omegas help prevent the buildup of plaque in your arteries. Incidentally, its eggs, tiny orange-colored pearls of the sea, are also often cited among the world's greatest aphrodisiacs. In addition, this fish is vitamin-rich. It gives a great dose of A, D, B and calcium, which are all known to be necessary for giving the all-important libido lift. Wild salmon, deeper in color and more abundant in flavor than farmed fish. The deliciously rosy color, the very appearance of salmon steak is symbolic of love. The deepest colored and most flavorful of the fish include Pacific silver and sockeye. Number 4. Pomegranate. In modern era of internet, we all know that pomegranate is one of the most powerful fruits which we have on earth. Experts say that drinking pomegranate juice can boost your mood, improve your blood flow, and raise your testosterone levels. Those are all things that can turn up the heat in the bedroom. The juice of pomegranate acts like a Viagra, and as it is natural, there are no side effects of it. It is rich in antioxidants, which increases blood flow through your genital area. Pomegranate has 3 times more antioxidants than even red wine and green tea. It improves sperm quality and lowers risk of prostate cancer. Number 3. Oysters. One of the most popular choices for Valentine's Day. No food has a greater reputation as an aphrodisiac as an oyster. While it is true that oysters are among the foods most often associated with sexual prowess, there is little to no scientific evidence that eating them will directly influence the length of your performance. It might be the placebo effect. It could be the protein. It is mainly rich in zinc, which is believed to be the main reason why oyster helps in boosting sexual performance. Number 2. Eggs. Eggs are rich in vitamins B6 and B5. These help balance hormone levels and fight stress, 2 things that are crucial to a healthy libido. Eggs are also a symbol of fertility and rebirth. Eating raw chicken eggs just prior to sex is said to heighten libido and maximize energy levels. It keeps vascular issues at bay, reduces anxiety, boosts nitric oxide release and balance hormonal levels. Some of you might already know this. Eggs are supposed to be a complete source of protein where you will get all the essential amino acids required by your body. It might be small in size, but it is packed with nutrition which will help you to fertilize the eggs of your partner. Before moving to number 1, we will list down some of other foods which you can consume as well apart from the 10 best we have chosen in our list. Also, do not forget to consult your doctor if you have any prior health condition before consuming any of these food on a daily basis, or want to use as a supplement on top of your daily diet. If you like our videos and want us to do more videos like this, let us know in comments below. Share with your friends if you like. Also, you can check out our Facebook and Instagram pages given below. Don't forget to subscribe, as it will really boost our energy levels for doing more videos like this. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Olive oil. Fenugreek. Strawberry. Raspberry. Saffron. Almond. Number 1. Watermelon. Watermelon has ingredients that deliver Viagra-like effects to the body's blood vessels and may even increase libido. There has been multiple research and claims done by various institutes, and the claims are quite reliable. The fruit is richer than experts believed in an amino acid called citrulline, which relaxes and dilates blood vessels. A typical 4-ounce serving of watermelon, which is about 10 watermelon balls, has about 150 milligrams of citrulline. Watermelon is low in calories and provides potassium and the phytonutrients lycopene and beta-carotene, in addition to the citrulline. After all, we all need good cardiovascular health to keep the blood pumping and achieve sexual climax. But studies show that increased intake of lycopene may prevent prostate cancer, making it a more important nutrient for men than for women.
It's one night, one world. It's a get you with a night. Yeah. Get you with a night.